Hello Blender users, this is Bhagat and welcome to my channel. When we press Alt R in the Blender, the performance overlay is popping on our screen. This is happening because the GeForce Experience application is installed on your PC if you are using Nvidia graphic card. Or if in case your problem is not caused by this application, you can try the other methods. I will give timestamps in the description. You can directly skip to that part. Method 1. Open GeForce Experience application. Go to settings. Scroll down to the in-game overlay and click on settings. Now go to keyboard shortcuts, and in the performance section you can see the Alt R is being used to open the performance overlay. In order to resolve this issue, you can either remove the shortcut key, or if you want to use this overlay, you can change the shortcut. To remove the shortcut, click on the box and press backspace button or spacebar on your keyboard. To add a new shortcut, press whatever key you would like to add. Method 2. Open Blender. Go to Edit, Performance, Keymap, 3D View, Object Mode Global, and scroll down to the Clear Rotation. Change the shortcut. Method 3. There is an option in Blender called Search Menu, where you can search for tools. Press F3 to open the search menu. Search for Clear Rotation and select it. Or go to Object, Clear, Rotation. That's it for this video. I hope this video helped you. If you have any doubts, let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching.